Better secure an escape route. There we go. First door unlocked. 2B, keep going straight.
Will do.
Door 2 disabled. The door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
It's open. Exit route secured.
Thanks.
Alert. 2B is currently engaging a machine lifeform of significant ability. Said machine is drawing electrical power from the factory itself. Proposal. Infiltrate the factory's mainframe and shut off the power.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 20% control. You have to hold out for me, 2B. Factory system at 50% control. Now we just have to do something about this core. To be, I just shut down the electrical grid. After a long period of battles and adventures, the Prophet spoke. Oh, grant me the mercy of the land. Oh, grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be saved. Forever and ever. Forever and ever. Those were the words I heard in the moon server. But why?
Alert. 2B has defeated the Goliath-class heavy weapon unit.
Hmm? Ah, right. Okay, good.
Nineth.
Commander?
I'm sorry. You're needed back at command.
Understood.
You left quite a trail when you accessed the main server.
That's what I wanted to speak with you about, Commander. I found records stating that the Council of Humanity was established as part of Project Yorha, but I'd always heard it was the other way around. So did Yorha actually create the Council of Humanity?
Yes. We installed the Council of Humanity's server on the surface of the moon.
But that means...
mankind no longer exists. In truth, humans never went to the moon at all. Any transmissions received from the moon are just dummy signals we set up in advance. The only thing there is a small bit of data relating to the human genome.
But why would you...
Humans were already extinct when the aliens attacked. All the details are stored on this memory chip. If you want to look at it, I won't stop you.
Wait, you're just giving me this? But why?
No one fights without a reason. And we need a god worth dying for. What path will you take? It's up to you to decide.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother! Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
The human race is...
gone. How do I tell 2B?
Emergency protocol, code at 2. All your commanders are to report to combat station immediately. Repeat, emergency protocol, code at 2. All your commanders are to report to combat stations immediately.
Combat stations? I better get a move on.
Alert. Mission orders received. Rendezvous with and support Unit 2B near the resistance camp.
Any details?
Large numbers of machine life forms are rampaging through the city ruins.
What? How? They're supposed to be weakened.
Cause unknown. Goliath class enemies also confirmed. Immediate action advised. Contact from the main. Alert. Alert. All communications are currently being jammed.
We better hurry.
Signal detected nearby. She is likely engaged in combat.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die!
Right. They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
2B? 2B, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit.
Damn it! They're here too!
9S! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to...